fire drill time.
It's gonna be cold out there though.
It's the high zone. It's not cold. It got hot. It's like warmer.
Hey guys, listen, remember our deal about the fire drill. Okay, remember our deal with the fire drill?
If we can do
a mini party tomorrow, as long as you guys are in line, you're quiet, we do the whole thing, okay? We're not acting crazy.
Let's do it. It's warm out here. Well, you're on camera. Say we're gonna die. Say we're all gonna die.
I'm not gonna die. I'm with Jesus. I pledge my life. Put my hand on the Bible. All these cars. Let's eject that wheel. It's up there.
Drag all that good parts and just start stripping that car. Every piece. Every part, one by one. All right, where's our class? Everybody's all in one big jump.
Nobody even does it anymore.
I know. It's seriously, we're not gonna.
Where's our class?
I know. Where is our class? Wait, we gotta look for Coach Jordan. We gotta look for Coach Jordan. Wait, where did Coach Jordan go?
Ezra Mine!
Hey, where did Coach Jordan go? He's supposed to be with him. Do you see him anywhere?
No, you're free by acid.
I am calm.
You can see it inside.
Because he wants to talk about me. Come on,
Dude, it's like we were trying to go out the door and all of a sudden they light a fire right there by the door. So it's like, sorry, I gotta go the other way. Just be like, shit.
Right here. Everybody is your tail. It's going everywhere.
That is. I don't know, that's a survival hand shield. I got my phone and my iPod.
I'm not showing that much. You know, I'm mostly filming on the ground because of private, due to privacy reasons for people that do not want to be on YouTube. So, yeah.
Oh, there he is. She's like, hey, we're having a car drill at the end of the day. just like they just let us go. It's like, I just start walking.
I start walking. Or anything.
What's her name?
It's not Friday yet.
Rebecca Black, Friday.
That was great.
That's a good thing to do on the last, supposedly my last, well, my, either my last week or my, my last, second to last, or my second to last week with the coming out of this
school. Yeah, every time someone says
I'm going to say now we will enter back into the building. Oh, she scared the fuck out of me. What do you think? Last fire drill video on YouTube. A good video on YouTube for the last fire drill here in George Ranch before I go.
Yes.
Yeah. Best thing. Like, what happened? Wouldn't it be funny if, like, if they were just, you know, they were planning a fire drill, it was just going to be a fire drill, but all of a sudden the actual school cut, but the school actually caught on fire?
Yeah, that'd be funny.
That'd be funny as hell.
Someone just brings a full of gas and sprays it all over the face like a match.
Now that's a fire drill.
Up your line, everybody, fire drill!
And that's my last fire drill here in George Ranch High School.
You're like so good boy with this.